Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to enable built-in administrator account in your Windows 11 operating system. So let's get started. So the hidden built-in default local administrator account is an elevated account for the system administrator. It is basically the same as an administrator account above with UAC turned off. It is not recommended to use the built-in administrator account for everyday usage. However, you can enable it when you are in trouble with this operating system. So let us see how you can enable built-in administrator account. Our first method to enable built-in administrator account is using command prompt. So right click on the start button and select Windows Terminal Admin. In the user account control prompt, click yes. So by default, Windows Terminal opens to Windows PowerShell. Click on the drop down and select command prompt. In the command prompt window, type this command: net space user space administrator space slash active column yes, and press the enter key. You will find that the command completed successfully. This means the built-in administrator account is now enabled on your system. You can open start menu and click on your account name, and you will find the administrator named account listed in the flyout menu appearing next. So this is how you can enable built-in administrator account. In case if you want to disable built-in administrator account, you have to use the same command with little modification. Instead of yes, you have to type no and then press the enter key, and this will disable the built-in administrator account instantaneously. We can again verify this by going to start menu and clicking on our user account name, and you can see that administrator is now missing from the flyout menu. So this was our first method to enable built-in administrator account. Now in case if you cannot boot into the system and you want to enable built-in administrator account because of losing administrative rights, you can apply our second method, which is using registry. And in this method, we have to first move into advanced recovery options. In this method, you have to boot into advanced recovery option using the video on this card or the video mentioned in the video description. Once you successfully boot to advanced recovery option, select command prompt there. In the command prompt window, you can still type the same command we have used earlier in the method 1 and enable the built-in administrator account. But in case if this command doesn't work for you or you want to use different method, you can type in regedit. And this will open registry editor. In the registry editor window, you have to first highlight hkey local machine, then click file, then click load hive. Under the load hive window, go to local disk where Windows is installed, then select Windows, then system32 folder. Inside system32 folder, look for config. Inside config folder, you will find SAM named file. You have to open that file. Under load hive key name, type rem_SAM and click OK. So the hive is now loaded, and you can go to hkey local machine rem_SAM. Then domains, account, then you have to further expand account registry key, then you'll find users, expand it. Under users, locate the first registry subkey, that is 00001F4. In the right pane of this registry key, you will find F named registry binary value. Double click on that. Now go to the line 038 and you will find 11 mentioned there. Place the cursor in the right side of 11 and press delete key and then type 10 and then click OK. So we are done with modifying registry. Close the registry editor and finally click on turn off your PC option. your system will restart then. Once your system restarts, you will find that built-in administrator account has been enabled and you can locate it on the login screen. So select this administrator account and you will be directly logged in because this account does not have a password here. In case if you want to have it with password, check out the video description and instructions for that. So when you log into the administrator account, you will see the first time sign in animation as shown in this video. So let it be completed. This may take a while to complete. Once the first time sign-in animation has been completed, you will be asked to choose privacy settings for your device. Click on next and finally click accept, and then you will be logged in. When you click on the start menu and then you click on the administrator account, click further on change account settings and this will open the settings app and your account information will be listed here. And you can see that you cannot convert this account to local account or Microsoft account because this is a system account basically. So this is how you can enable built-in administrator account in your Windows 11 operating system. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.